timing, movement, mechanics, knowing when to pull, when to push. This is what it feels like to dance with a man.
The first dance doesn't represent the relationship. It is the relationship.
You come from very manly men. Men who married women.
First time I saw two men dancing, something in me was out of me and right in front of me. It's the shape of the hand and the sensing of what is going on, how it feeds from the body. I'm not dancing. I'm just making sure there's a floor under my feet.
There can't be a good lead unless you're a good follower.
We talked about the first dance. How important it was, how much it meant to me.